In section D, you are asked to calculate the capital profit or loss realized by Bank VW when this NCD trades on 20 April 2012. Now remember, Bank VW bought it when this instrument was issued. In other words, they bought it for 5 million and at an interest rate of 13%. They held it for 50 days and then they sold it on the 20th of April 2012. Now, it's actually rather easy to calculate or to determine whether a capital profit